This one and the other one, I bet there's something on the other sides.
What the devil?
Oh, sorry, Firepower, full server right now. I got you in queue, though.
Number of the day is today.
Oh, I got Lapis. You got your pick with you?
Look at how much drops. Look, watch this one. Look, there's a pile of it. Dude, I got 46 out of 4 blocks.
Dude, nice. How come I feel there's probably
Lapis.
Something? We gotta make Lapis bricks.
Replace the Lapis.
We need to be careful about falling.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. I think we'll find our own way down without that.
I'm just looking around. I don't know.
Yeah, Game Man has to leave here in like 15 minutes. I'm reckoning maybe less. So I'll give you an invite as soon as he's out. I thank everyone for the follows and for hanging out and viewing with us, but unfortunately the lobbies are spoken for in full. On Saturdays we don't bring new people in, so, you know, just sit back with the follow and be patient and feel free to talk to each other. You know, a lot of times a lot of people have made some really great friends here because we're all PS3 Minecraft fans right now. Do know that Geek Elite Gaming is not... Oh, I found another breakthrough. Check this shit out. Oh, crap. Geek Elite Gaming is not geek cheat gaming. We are elite. We're league-ranked players, or wannabe. And you can't do that if you're duping blocks, duping cars, things like that.
Are you kidding me? You're an asshole finding all these fucking...
I'm good at this.
You stole the crafting table at the nether portal.
I did. I moved it. That's all. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
There's one in the strip club, and there's one in the blacksmith studio. So there's plenty. Dude, I've passed up hundreds. Oh, gold. I got gold. Can you get the gold for watches, compasses, and stuff, too? Autosave in 2 seconds.
Oh, no. I collect gold, even though it's useless. Oh, I found the place going down far.
Not a problem. I'll just send you the invite, too. So.
Oh. Holy crap.
Yeah, dude. I just found more breakoffs over here. Like 3.
I'm going to double my rate.
Oh my god, this is... Freaking...
Oh wow, it leads to the same place almost.
Nice.
Wait, did I just see... Oh, skeleton spawner, get your ass over here.
I'm coming. Oh, and it feels so good. Had to, I'm a grandma's boy
help.
Fan.
I need help.
Back off, I'm coming.
Watermelon yet?
No, we haven't. I don't know which way you went.
You were right over me.
I was, but I don't know which... Oh, you must have gone this way. See, yeah.
There's a lava lake, too. There's so much over here.
Oh, wait. I see the lava light.
Someone messed up on the glass.
Where the
fuck... strip club. Someone messed up.
Well, people were working on it after me, and I'm trying to get to you, but there's some gravel in my way.
Yeah, someone messed up pretty bad.
I'm just gonna bust through the wall to you.
Easy to fix.
Oh, the skeleton got out of the spawner room. Kill it! If I had torches, this wouldn't be a problem.
Well, dude, you should ask. I got like 5 stacks of torches.
Oh, we found another saddle.
Nice.
And a couple buckets and some wheat.
No watermelon.
This is useless, but we can use the spawner.
Well, this one's kind of hard to get to.
Stop going through the portal, you stupid pigment. I'm gonna kill you now.
Be careful though, there is lava all over.
I got a golden nugget.
Yeah, I just passed up a lava lake too.
Oh shit!
I'm coming, just stay alive. Back off.
Oh,
and wait.
No. No, that wasn't it. I just mined water over top of
my... Oh shit, shit. I just about fucking dug into lava. Where's... Oh no, I didn't.
See?
Where's the sun?
Right here.
I got torches out. So where? Oh shit! Yeah.
We'll get more torches.
Hmm.
Fill up. So like the city is pretty lit up. It's just some certain areas.
Oh, they're breaking out! They're killing me! Where'd you go? Why did you run away?
Over
like
here.
I need backup, and you just run away?
No, I was standing right here.
No, you weren't. You're standing right there. The spawner's over here. Fuck, man! What are you doing? Come help me! You at least break it. What the fuck?
Oh,
come help me! And then I come help you and you run off.
I didn't know you were gonna sit and kill something.
I'm gonna put torches on it. That's what I said. I have torches. Come help me, come. At least you could have sealed the door off. They're like coming out. Oh, buckets, nice.
Yeah, there's buckets.
Oh, a lot of buckets. Nice. Well, they just let me take source blocks of lava and put water. And... Oh shit, what's this?
Yeah, well, there's a lot of lava. You can feel free to fuck. I mean, take.
The fuck.
Feel free to fuck.
Feel free to fuck the lava.
Fuck the lava, but be careful.
That's a hot fucking lay.
You drink lava only once.
That awkward moment when...
The awkward moment when you try to drink it more than once. I'm like, dang, I'm out of coal. I can't fucking... And I look around, there's just coal everywhere.
You make an awkward moment joke.
That awkward moment when you realize your awkward moment joke's a real moment you've done. Awkward!
I'm gonna look for diamonds here. There should be some. This is a big lava lake. Lava lakes are like the best place to find diamonds.
Not right now, Angel. Sorry. Firepower's in queue ahead of you. Right, I'll see what we got.
Yay!
Yeah.
There's like a river. It's like Satan's demise thing. I don't know what you're fucking talking about, but it reminds me of a story about hell. The river.
As soon as Game Man bounces, we'll be able to squeeze some more people in here. He's got to hit the work season. God damn. This is one of the best raids I think we've found so far for like size of caverns. And I still. Oh, no, I'm right back at this gold.
An abandoned mine shaft, have we?
Not that I know of.
Hey guys, how you been? I just finished my shop. Almost.
I just finished my shop. Almost.
I found more lapis.
Cool. I'm all the way over here. Oh shit, I thought I found another spawner for a second. I was like, really?
I found diamonds.
Fuck. Alright, I'll be over there.
Hold on, they're over a lava lake. Let me get rid of the lava lake.
I'm deep.
I'm deep.
Deep.
I'm deep in the water. Alright, that way. That way? Yeah, I think you're where I was before.
There's lapis over here, too. More lava lakes. I'm getting rid of
those. Yeah, just stay over there. I'll be fine.
Cobble.
No, I need the cobble. I'm not taking my cobble. You take my cobble?
Put it back.
I still need the cobble. You like the shop?
Like the what?
Like the shop?
That's nice.
Wait, who's down here?
Me.
I just saw another green. I'm green. What the fuck? Why did I see another green name tag?
I see him change color sometimes. I remember I had to put a crafting table in a blacksmith. I feel like someone stole it.
Alright, I'm almost there. Tell me if I'm mining in the lava.
I don't know. I've been getting rid of most of it. I'm just dig down like three blocks. There you go. Just drop down. Straight ahead.
Oh, more. Oh, there are only two.
That's fine. Are you full?
Yes. Are you full? Hang on, I'm gonna throw some.
No, that's fine. I'm good. I got it. But will you get this lapis that's over here too? Hold on, I gotta remember where I saw it. It was like right over here.
How many diamonds was that for?
I gave me 5. I picked up. I lost the lapis. Sorry. Whatever. We'll find it again.
Whatever.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I want it. We need a lot of lapis stones.
Yeah.
Ah, look at this.
Again? How are you? Oh.
I'm just kind of good like that. I mean, we just broke through another return. I'm going to go back to where we just were because there was a lot more stuff to explore. Oh, here's the spawner. Okay, so I'm going to go shortcut back this way through the dirt. Which I just lost.
It's this way.
I think we took that many turns. I wish you could draw on the wall with redstone and put arrows down, or can you?
Dude, this whole area was connected the whole time.
Well, all this shit's connected. I bet if we just dug smartly, we'd find, like, you know, back to the city. I don't even know where we are right now. I'm not even looking on the map. So much fucking iron.
I found darkness.
All right, I'll be right there. I'm getting rid of this lava.
There we go.
Where the darkness be, let there be light. Well,
so I completed the wall.
Nice. I mean, that's just one step to help. Otherwise, we're constantly going to have to repair shit, and that's just annoying. Oh, up or down? Jeez, goes both ways. Jesus. Shit! What the fuck? Did you do this?
Who's building out to the ocean?
What did I do?
I just fell down some walkway here. I didn't see. It was like a straight path going across.
No, that... I'm...
I think I've counted probably like 300 blocks of iron. Let's see. Oh shit. Look at all this coal! Oh my god. I need to get some of this for torches.
Here. Wait.
No, don't waste the diamond pickaxe on that. That's silly. It won't let me pick my map.
Is this the edge of the map?
I think we are. Let me look at my map. Yeah, look at the map on the stream, like where we went all the way past the snow, we're underneath the marshes and the ocean.
Nice. Where I'm at.
I swear, if there's diamond on the end of the map, I'm gonna...
And you can't get
been
it.
Here.
Yeah, there's you can't get it.
There's a straight tunnel.
I know, I saw that, but, you know...
Probably mine.
No...
Oh wait, no, we were. That's where I
No one's been here yet. That's why I came here. It's completely unexplored.
That's where I dropped,
you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get off and invite whoever's next.
Alright, later. Have a good time at work, man.
See ya.
Nothing wrong with the job.
Oh yeah.
Pays the bills. That's
fine. I like the job, I just don't like the customer sometimes.
That's anywhere you go.
Yeah.
Last time
it's better to hate your customers and like your job than to hate your job and like your customers.
Yeah.
I've had those. Plenty of those.
Okay. There. See you guys.
Have a good day.
Will do. I'll try to be on tomorrow.
Definitely. I'll set you up as host on both my channels because I'll be gone tomorrow. So you'll be hosted on both mine.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Wow. Otherwise, people ask for invites and they're all like watching Hulu and playing other games. Sexy. Tasted like bacon and eggs. I've got a lot of wood on me, and stuff.
Hey, can someone give me obsidian egg?
If you want to make me a diamond pickaxe, sure.